Lupinoto, we're here at Book Off, and I just wanted to give you a glance of what cool stuff. So this is the Japanese sets of manga and stuff. They have like a lot, and then they have, you know, down here. But they have a lot of like cool sets, which is nice, because like, dang, if you wanted to buy one piece, you could. And then they have a lot of famous ones, and of course, you know, just kind of random everything from novels to sale deals. And they have art books. Oh, look at this. That's cool. They have the One Piece and stuff. They have magazines still. And then they start to get into the English. So, whole bunch of different stuff to look at. They even have other comics. And then some of the main stuff here is cool. So they have like figures. So they do have a fairly good amount of nice figures. For a decent price. So like they're all used, but still. And then they have like these. Usually have a fair amount of the rims. So they do have a lot of stuff to work with here. Especially if you like collecting things. They have like Free up there at the top. And then Maggie. And little plush. And they have like some American things. And then they have Pop, they have DVDs too, so they have like English DVDs and things. And here's the other figures, I remember that series. Bakemonogatari Sword Art, looks like Hero Academy. And then they have CDs. Like I recognize the Natsume. They have a lot of Spy Family right now too. Another little trinket. They have old games. Bunch of different game related. So, I don't know if these are all Japanese or Japanese English, but they do have a bunch of stuff. And then they have, you know, just regular English. And then they have this, which is nice. And then they have more of magazines. And then they just have like regular books as well. So thanks for watching.